evolved into dogs, but how and when did this first happen? And the close bond between dogs and humans begin. One theory is that wolves began gathering around human communities when our ancestors settled down in one place to become farmers. Gradually, over time, the wolves became part of the community. Eventually, they evolved into the dogs we know today. So if dogs and humans evolved together over such a long time, it might explain the close bond that now exists between them and us.